Hey, what is up, guys and fellow YouTubers? Welcome back to more Fallout 4. So guys, let's go ahead and keep going and picked up from where we left off. We basically finished that quest we were doing on the last Let's Play. We got the agitator, whatever the hell she called it. Basically some kind of like a nuclear reactor or like piece of it that we needed basically for the Institute. Basically what she said was that I think it's some kind of like big as a nuclear battery, basically, is what it is, because that's what she needed it for. Because she said with that, they could give power to the Institute for years to come or something like that. But we did that quest for Father Shawn, basically. So now we're going to go back and go talk to him and see what else we need to do. So let's go ahead and keep going, guys, and hopefully you guys enjoy. And of course, he's going to fucking be upstairs. Where the hell is he at? Is he going to be over here? I kind of forgot a little bit of controllers in this game because I haven't been on it for not a long time, but for a while. I've been playing a lot of other games and completely forgot that I was playing Dark Souls. See, there we go, because I've been playing a lot of Dark Souls too. So that's the reason why the controllers feel a little bit weird to me now, because I've been doing that basically. So now it's like, when I'm playing this, it's like I keep thinking like pressing the buttons for Dark Souls 2. But he'll come back to me right now. It's Dr. Shawn.
Yes, thank you, Doctor. I think that will be all for now. But I haven't quite finished. I believe we're done.
Hold on, guys. I've been trying to mess with the settings because I don't want to capture too much of because sometimes the the music will like interfere with the with me basically talking and stuff. But that was what I'm trying to say. So I don't want that to happen. But I don't think it's going to. Just put it right there. That should be okay. I muffle my voice basically. Is what I'm trying to say. You know.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Thank you. I understand mass fusion was a success, despite interference from the Brotherhood of Steel.
What did you hear? Job's done, got in the way, handle it.
What did you hear?
Dr. Fillmore's report was quite thorough. The Brotherhood's intervention must be placed in a larger context, however, given their penchant for hoarding technology. Future conflict with them is guaranteed. We are, after all, keepers of the most advanced technology in the Commonwealth, if not beyond. It also cannot go unnoticed that there were concerns within the Institute about your allegiances. I, of course, never doubted your commitment to our cause. But by directly confronting the Brotherhood, I think you've put some others at ease. I'm proud of you, regardless. The Brotherhood is an issue for the future, and we must focus on the present. And look at me, rambling on like the old man I am. I'm wasting time. You're needed elsewhere at once.
More reactor parts. Sarcastic. Just got back.
Do you need more parts for the reactor? I could have gotten them while I was out.
No, this is a different matter. Hopefully one that does not put anyone at risk. This situation, I'm afraid, is something of your creation, however unintentional.
What happened? Hard to believe. Not my fault. I'll fix it.
What do you mean by that? What's happened?
Well, while you were assisting Dr. Fillmore, a second team was sent out to invite someone from the Commonwealth to join the Institute. Apparently, there was some miscommunication, and this individual called for help, which arrived in the form of your Minutemen. My understanding is that no shots have been fired. I would like it to stay that way. I need you to go there and speak to your Minutemen gathered outside. Insist that they stand down at once. Dr. Thompson is on site, and he will be your primary contact. I know you can resolve this situation, but it is of paramount importance that this special individual be brought to the Institute immediately.
What special? Nice observation. Won't betray them. They'll listen. What the fuck? Really? You're gonna have me mess with the Minutemen? First was the railroad people, and now you want me to mess with the Minutemen. What the hell could they do? Really?
Why all this effort? What's so special about this person?
Mr. Wallace? Despite a lack of formal training, our surveillance has shown he has incredible intellect. With his help, we may be able to drastically speed up work on the reactor.
Who is it? Doctor? Someone Drellick? What the hell? What the hell's going on? Why would you have me mess now with the Brotherhood? I mean, Brotherhood, I'm sorry. The Minutemen. They're like my the ones that I joined at first, because like, there's no conflict between them. I can understand the railroad and the
nice work bringing that
Brotherhood of Institute, but not the Minutemen. That fucking makes no sense. Okay, let me see something right now. See, I keep forgetting the remotes. Retrieve the blueprints. Pin. Reach the house. Speak to father. Which one is this one? A team of officers have sent to come to rescue someone who can help with the reactor. I need to make sure they do it all right. I guess that's where we're going. Can we just leave like this? Let me see. Minutemen. Oh, they're talking about the people that I help. Because I was thinking they were talking about Preston. I was like, you better not fucking be talking about Preston. What the hell? Right over here, right? Let me remember. Okay, there we go. Because I'm forgetting my buttons right now. What the heck is going on over here?
General?
What's going on here?
You're an unexpected surprise. We could use the backup. These Institute bastards aren't getting away. They'll have to go through us to get out of there. We don't know quite what we're up against, but it's good you're here to help. How did you hear about this?
It's complicated. I can't believe this could work. It's complicated.
Can you bring me up to speed on the situation?
Commonwealth citizen lives in that there observatory. Institute thug showed up to haul him off, only he spotted him coming. He managed to fire off a flare gun, got our attention, and we got up here as quick as we could. Now they're trapped inside. So, how do you want to play this? We thought about trying to lure him out here, since it'd be easier to kill him. But then we realized we probably ought to storm the place. To make sure they can't disappear on us. That makes sense, right? So, you want to lead the charge?
Citizen, stand down. Hold your ground. What the fuck should I tell him?
What do you know about the person who lives here?
Not too much. Wallace is his name. Kind of an egghead type, but real squirrely. Keeps to himself. We've checked in on him every now and then, but he didn't seem to want the company. So, we moving in or what?
Hold your ground.
Have your men hold their ground. I'll go in and assess the situation.
I don't think that's a good idea. Sir, we have to act now, or else we risk not only letting them get away, but taking one of ours with them. I wouldn't wish that fate on anyone. Are you going to lead us in there, or what?
Risk his life. Misunderstanding, let them. Let's get them. That's in order. Let me see.
This whole thing is just a misunderstanding.
A misunderstanding? Can't wait to hear this. Explain to me how this is a misunderstanding.
Risk being wrong, threaten, work together. There's no danger.
The Institute wants the same things you do. We can find a way to work together.
I don't know about that, but look. If nothing else, you'd best get in there and make sure that man's okay. I'll make sure no one makes a move on him in the meantime. But, well, you'd better be right about this.
Okay, so I guess we did it without any freaking conflict. Where the fuck is this house at? Oh, right here. Okay. Better not fucking shoot me. When I go in there.
Oh, thank God you're here. I was starting to worry we might not make it out of this mess.
What happened?
How exactly did this happen?
I'm not suited for field work. I've said that over and over, and they sent me anyway. There was no indication that Wallace had been in contact with anyone or was aware that we might be watching him. If I'd known, I don't know. Maybe I'd have tried to handle things differently. I know he's potentially important to Phase 3 and all, but I'm not sure it's worth putting ourselves in harm's way.
Why send you? Lots of effort, you screwed up. Which one should we say, though?
Why did the Institute send you specifically?
They thought I'd be able to relate to him with my scientific background.
Seems like another miscalculation to me.
I know they've been keeping an eye on him for years. Not sure how they originally found him, but probably don't want to know. But once they realized how smart he was and what an asset he could be for Phase 3, they watched pretty closely. I think they even fed him scientific material from time to time to see how good he was, you know, testing him to see if he was Institute material. Let's just get Wallace and get out of here.
Time's wasting.
No argument from me. Let's go.
Right. There's just, well, there's a slight problem with that. He doesn't want to go with us. I was thinking, maybe you could try and talk to him.
Talk is cheap, you're useless, no problem. What's the, any advice?
Any advice on how to talk to him?
Don't make him angry. Let him know we're not going to hurt him. In fact, his life would improve considerably.
Okay. And Phase 3, we already know, because I think Father told us what the hell is going on with Phase 3. I think, I don't remember. I don't know if it was from my other father or this one, so we'll find out right now. Hopefully this guy doesn't fucking start shooting me. Wait, what the hell? Why am I supposed to go outside? Oh, in here?
Mr. Wallace, I'm here to talk to you.
You're another one of them, aren't you? Are you a robot?
I mean no harm. Please don't be ridiculous.
Sir, are you okay? Have you been injured in any way?
I'm locked in a bathroom to avoid killer robots. Of course I'm not okay. I've heard all the stories. I know exactly what happens to people when the Institute shows up. Well, it's not happening to me.
Convince you. Sarcastic, calm down.
Hey, just calm down, okay? I just want to talk to you.
Fine, fine. What do you want from me?
Willing to help, just trust me. Can... I need your help.
The Institute needs your help, Mr. Wallace. It's as simple as that.
My help? With what?
The Institute has an engineering problem that your scientific expertise could help solve. In exchange for helping us out, you'd be granted access to the most advanced research facility imaginable. Whatever research you wanted to perform, anything, it's possible there. I promise. You'd be safe and secure in a way that's completely impossible anywhere else.
A better option, think about your future, don't be stupid.
You'd be helping us create a better world.
That sounds good. Okay, fine. I'll go.
You must be pretty excited being named the next director. Okay. I think we've got this under control now. Thanks. I mean, thanks for the assist.
Bring him in for the... you're welcome.
Hey, I'm here to help. You're welcome.
I really mean it. I owe you one. I'll see you back in the Institute.
What did he say, bring him in? He's just telling, want me to tell him just bring him in or whatever? I'm not sure. So we got that one. Do we gotta go out there and talk to these, to the Minutemen? Here they are.
Hey, General.
Hey there.
Huh?
What are you guys still doing out here? It's okay yeah. Now. You guys could go.
Hello, sir.
Okay, so they're still, like, cool with me. I'm just making sure. That's kind of like, I don't want to mistrust the not mistrust, what the hell I'm trying to say, betray the Minutemen, that's what I'm trying to say, you know, because they're cool, you know. They're the only ones who I gotta understand how there shouldn't be any conflict between them. I mean, the Institute and the Minutemen. The only ones that don't pose a threat from what I see it. Where is he at? He's over here. House. Star House of Divine. Ah, talk to him.
There you are. I cannot express how pleased I am. Our new guest is familiarizing himself with his surroundings. Yet he's already pointed out several inefficiencies in our methods. With his help, Phase 3 will be ready in no time. And it's all thanks to you.
How close are we? Get it done. Proud to help. Let's ask him, how close are we?
A lot of work went into this before I even arrived. Just how close are we?
It shouldn't take long at all. The Facilities Division has it well in hand. There is one more part for you to play, and I think you might enjoy it. It is time to announce our presence to the Commonwealth, to request that they do not interfere with our plans. You should be the one to do it.
Announcement?
What kind of announcement are we talking about?
A broadcast. An announcement to the Commonwealth that the Institute is not to be trifled with. As the incoming director, that responsibility naturally falls to you. We've prepared some remarks for you to record. Once you're finished, we'll broadcast them to the entire Commonwealth. Use the microphone here and follow the script. It's quite simple. I'm sure you'll do fine, Father.
Why does he make it sound like, the way he said it, like, trifle with, like, he makes it sound threatening. I'm like, dude. What should I say?
For years now, you have suspected that the Institute still exists, that we are among you. It is true, but it is not the whole truth. We're here, and we are here to help. Our superior technology represents the future of the Commonwealth. Today, we activate our nuclear reactor, ensuring that we will persevere long after the world above ground ceases to exist, ensuring that mankind has a future. We have no desire to interfere in the unimportant details of your
pointless struggles, personal freedoms, pathetic existence, daily lives.
Personal freedoms. We simply insist that you do not interfere with Institute operations. To do so would result in
unnecessary difficulties, direct consequences to your annihilation, tragedy for all.
Unnecessary difficulties for all parties. Rest easy. Know that the future is
looking bright, out of your control.
Looking bright. And that mankind will thrive under our guidance.
Wait, did he say that or did I say that?
Well, that was interesting. Perhaps not what we originally intended, but it will certainly get your point across. Now it's time to make sure that everyone hears it. How would you feel about making a little trip to Diamond City?
Diamond City? Why, I've been there.
I could use some fresh air.
A quaint phrase. Though I'm afraid the air there is anything but fresh. The radio station in Diamond City is listened to by many in the Commonwealth. If we'd like the people to hear what we have to say, it's the best way to reach them. Before we preempt their broadcast, we need to ensure it reaches the maximum range possible. I've been assured that the necessary parts are on site. You'll just need to install them to boost the broadcasting power. Report back when you're done. We should be ready by then.
So what did he mean by what the way I said it? He was like, oh, that's not the way I was gonna say it. We would have said it. But I'm like, so what the hell you want me to say? Like, threaten them? That's not how you do it. He said that the part should be on site. What the hell do you mean by that? I don't see even keep pressing that by accident every fucking time. Let me see. How did I do this? zoom out. Is it tab? Let's see, it was a shift? I don't fucking remember what it was. I know that you press something and it'll go back. I forgot what the hell I pressed last time to, There we go, V. Okay, I was like, what the fuck, you know? Hustle Divine, talk to... Which one's this one? We configure the transmitter, let me see. C. Diamond City. Okay, so I think I gotta go to Diamond City. Why did I drop that? I don't know.
I knew Dr. Higgs was dissatisfied, but I didn't think he would go this far.
Okay, so let's go back to, let's go to Diamond City. Where the fuck is Diamond City yet again? Transmitter. Diamond City marker. There we go. Hopefully the way I did my message and stuff like that convinces a lot of people.
What happened? Shen Kowalski tried to kiss me.
No!
What'd you do?
What'd I do? I knocked him on his ass. Now I've got detention.
Oh, Natalie. Never change. And you're super grounded. Now go.
Man.
What? He tried to kiss you?
Watch your back. The Institute could be right behind you.
Actually, the Institute right in front of you, little girl, so just let you know.
Who wants to look beautiful? Hairstyles?
Okay, so we gotta go find this radio thing. I think it's gonna be where. I don't know if it was my other file that I did the what do you call it? To help that guy that's in the radio tower for not being shy or whatever. We'll find out. I don't think it was in my this file.
Hi. There.
Travis.
Okay. I usually don't. This is why.
Shit, are you fucking kidding me? Really? Am I gonna have to help this guy out to talk to me?
Hey, Travis.
This radio station, you'll notice there aren't any other ones. So,
Travis.
Hey, I mean, hi. Again, hi.
Are you fucking kidding me, really? Hold on, give me 1 second, let me check this. Okay, C, it says... radio transmitter needs to be modified so you can transmit the Institute's message to the Commonwealth. Okay, so do I gotta talk to you about that, or do I have to fucking, can I just do it right here?
No wonder it isn't broadcasting at full power. Now I'll need to find those radio parts.
Don't break my stuff if you don't mind.
What do you say?
Let's try this. Maybe this goes here?
I don't...
Shut up, Travis.
Alright, in you go.
Okay. I usually don't... This is why...
it this one? Okay. And then you go last over here, I guess. Okay, hey, so now what do we do?
I mean, hi. Again, Hi.
Travis, shut up, really, you're pissing me off. Okay, so now what? That's it? I don't see anything else to do here. It says one.
Don't break my stuff. If you don't mind.
Oh my gosh. So do I have to go back to the institute? Oh wait, there's 86 right here. So I gotta go. 86. What am I saying? The map's telling me to go this way. Is basically what I'm trying to say. There's a mission or quest that you do for Travis, and you help him not be so nervous and like that way he is, you know. We'll do that in a bit though, but right now I want to get this main quest done and stuff. Why am I going to go outside of Diamond City? Okay, where the hell is this at? What? 98.
So.
Wait, what the fuck? Where do I need to go? Hold on, give me 1 second. Let me check this. Someone's messaging me on Facebook. Steam. Why are you saying Facebook? Map. Where do I need to go? It says right here. Why do I need to go there? I don't know why I need to go there, but that is pretty strange, though. Oh, shit. That's the one for the Brotherhood, isn't it? I think that's it. But I gotta get those parts for that guy. It better not fucking be that. Oh, my gosh. Let me see. Hold on. Let me check real quick. Which one am I doing? Powering that up. It says, speak to father. Okay. Yep. I think this is the one with the Brotherhood that I gotta get those. Oh, God. Jesus Christ. Really? Where's my stats? Inventory. Get my stim packs. Where the fuck are they at? Here we go. Okay, control. And I'm gonna fucking look out for these things. Which one was VATS? I forgot what the fuck was VATS again. I remember it to be an F, wasn't it? No, it wasn't that. Nope. Don't go forward. Hold on. I'm trying to find out what the fuck VATS was. It wasn't that. DG. I fucking forgot about my VATS. You know what? Let's find out that because I'm going to probably need to find out that right now. Aimbot. Mouse one. Where the fuck is VATS at? Reload. Good boy. POV. VATS is Q. Okay, so VATS is Q. Okay, just making sure. Oh shit, what the hell? Where is this? Oh, right over here. Where are these parts at? Probably up there. Oh, it's gonna be inside that fucking building. Okay. There's another ladder over here. Hold on. There's no door over here, is there? Hold on. Is there going... No. That would have already had the little yellow arrow on my thing. That means I'm going the right way. That's not the right way then. Where the hell is this place at? So it should be around here somewhere, because the marker is right there. It says 22, 20. It's got to be around this area here. 13, 4. What the hell, really? I don't freaking see this thing. What the hell is it at? Let me see. Hold on. Let me read this shit again, because I'm kind of confused about this. Data. You know what? I'll do this later. I don't even know what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. Let me go back to Father. I keep pressing that again. Oh my gosh. Map, go back to the Institute. Yep, and then we're gonna broadcast that message.
Just as you gave life to Father, he gave life to many of us.
Why is my marker over here now? Oh, right over here, okay. Where's this area here? The Institute Advanced Systems, okay.
Remember to conserve power at every opportunity.
What the fuck? Why does this area look all beat up? Military gray fuse. Just making sure there's nothing here that I'm gonna need. Let's see, power recoil. That was a power recoil. Duct tape. What does it say? Radiation. Used to be fear, but I must command your respect. Where the hell is this thing at? Down here? Those. Had a way, we could use that. Oh, they're all down here.
I don't know if you've noticed, but I've increased synth responsiveness by 0.04%.
One day, I'll design a more efficient reactor to replace that old clunker in the basement.
Take good care of yourself, and you won't have to see too much.
Wait, who's that fuck said that?
A lot of us will have a hard time accepting
the doctor guy
as our next director.
It won't be easy.
Do I gotta go up here and do that? Oh, there he is.
Enjoy your trip to the big city. It's done then? The transmitter has been modified.
Get to it.
Everything is in place. It's ready to go when we are.
Good. Once the reactor is online, we'll cut into their broadcast. I'll let you do the honors.
This, my friends, is the moment we've all worked towards. After all your effort, the time has finally come to start our reactor. No longer will we be forced to compromise to survive. No more will we need worry about outpacing our resources. My father and I couldn't be more proud of what you have helped us accomplish. And we look forward to achieving even greater things in the future. The Institute is now truly mankind's best hope. Thank you. All of you.
Just go ahead and do it. That's it.
Son.
Hello, Father. I hope your time in the Institute has been enjoyable.
Wait, that's it? I thought something crazy was gonna happen. Oh. It says, warning, high levels of radiation are likely to present in reactor's chamber. Check current status of radiation before entering. Okay, so what do I do with it? I need to close that door or what?
After all those years of hard work, here we are. We've arrived. Look what you've made possible.
Oh. Now what? Job's done. Just put a green.
I did good work, didn't I?
Yes. Yes, you did. There's more work to be done before the Institute's future is guaranteed. The Directorate has convened a meeting about how to proceed. I'm not going to attend. You should be there as director.
Shawn.
Perhaps someday our synths can reclaim the Commonwealth.
So he wants me to go down there as the director? What the fuck, really? Okay. Guess let's go ahead and not keep him disappointed, that's what I'm trying to say. Let me check this area first before I even head over there. To be sure there's nothing I miss here. Oh, see, fusion cells over here. We could use those. Stay packs and purified water. The hell? That was an elevator for some reason. Let's get the fuck out of here.
This advanced technology.
Where is this meeting going to take place? Let me see. Hold on, let me see. Where is this fucking thing going to take place at? Oh, up there, okay. upstairs. I was like, what the hell?
Remember to practice good sanitation habits at all times.
May I be the first to welcome you, sir. We're looking forward to working with you.
Okay, so now what? What kind of work? Get to business. Don't patronize me. Happy to be here.
I'm happy to be here, Dr. Fillmore. I hope I do the position justice.
I'm sure you will.
Okay, so...
Right now we're all here because it's finally time to stand up for ourselves.
Let's not be dramatic, Justin.
There's nothing dramatic about it. We're in a position to push back, to assert ourselves here. That's what we've talked about all along.
To bring you up to speed, obviously there are groups in the Commonwealth that stand in opposition to the Institute's goals. With the reactor now online, we have the ability to not only expand synth production, but to project power to a much greater degree.
Where are you going with this? What's the Institute's goal?
Well, the Directorate has agreed that steps must be taken to ensure our safety in the long run.
Let's not beat around the bush. The Directorate has agreed that the Brotherhood of Steel needs to be eliminated.
As the incoming Director, we felt it important to inform you of the decision and get your thoughts on it. So, where do you stand?
If this has to happen, we keep the violence to a minimum. We're not out to destroy the Commonwealth.
Of course. It was never the intention to cause more harm than is necessary. As Director, it's up to you in how we focus our efforts in achieving this goal. We'd like your input on what direction we should take. Do we increase synth production or focus on weapons development?
What would the results of this choice be? I'd like to make a well-informed decision.
Well, if we increase synth production, we'd be able to deploy more of them to the Commonwealth to aid in our operations. Weapon development would improve the weapons we have available to us now, making our synths more effective in the field. Which would you prefer we focus on?
Let's put synth production. Weapons would be better too, but let's just do that.
Synths are the Institute's greatest strength. The more we have, the better off we are.
Well said. I'll see that the necessary steps are taken. Thank you very much for your time, sir. That's all we have for the moment. I believe Father wished to speak with you once our meeting concluded.
Being the director of the Institute is a serious commitment. I hope you understand that.
Dr. Lee. I'm good for now. Thanks.
All right.
Okay, so let's see. T, was it? We're gonna level up because we have... How many points do we have? 2. Commando, your automatic weapons do damage, more damage. Hacker, this. I'm gonna put. Jesus Christ, let me see. Strong back, I haven't put any of these. Put one there because we could carry more stuff. As in weapon wise, let me see. What's my endurance right now? Gunslinger. What was commander, right? Commando, I mean. Ninja trying to shadow warrior in range sneak attack. That's pretty cool. I might probably get all. There's a lot of badass ones over here that I want. I just saw commander. What the fuck was that at? Companion, you take 50 less damage and carry weight increases by 50. I like this perk right here. This one's pretty cool. Here's commando. Just put in commando. We'll put the rest later on something else. So we're gonna go back and talk to Father.
Unit X688 speaks highly of your combat skills.
Now who's he at? He's not up here. I am not really sure where he went. Oh, he's gonna be in this other building, really? Wait, up here, I believe. Yep. So I guess we're gonna have to take on the Brotherhood and take them out.
Ah, there you are. You've met with the director. I assume they made their intentions known? It was difficult for them to reach the decision to engage in open hostility. What about you? You agree with their decision?
When did they decide? Good answer. It's a mistake, right? Right thing to do.
How long has this been coming? When did they decide on this course of action?
The arrival of the Brotherhood's airship was the final straw, really. There's just too much at stake. You can't afford to lose it all.
You know, Father, it's no secret that you worked with the Railroad in order to first reach the Institute.
The depth of your involvement with them has been called into question repeatedly. I'm sure you can guess by whom. The question is, where do you stand with them now? Do you count them amongst your allies?
With who? With the Minutemen? Wait, what did he say? He said the Minutemen, right? Means nothing. I didn't hear what he said, though.
Are you following?
Let me see.
Does it matter? What are you getting at?
I think it's obvious. For the Institute's position in the Commonwealth to be secure, the Railroad must be eliminated.
Oh, the Railroad.
Completely. As our primary above-ground operative and someone who has had previous contact with the Railroad, you are in the best position to carry this out. So what I'm getting at, simply, is this. Are you willing to destroy them?
I'm not going to be able to convince them because I've been told that you cannot convince them some other way.
There has to be another solution here. Something less violent.
I'm afraid the time for hesitation has passed. We must act decisively and we must act now. Will you do it?
Is this really necessary?
I'm afraid it is. I take no pleasure in it, but it must be done. For the sake of everyone in the Institute. And it must be done now. Are you willing?
I guess we have to.
I can take care of them.
Good. Good. I don't enjoy asking you to put yourself in harm's way. But this is so important.
I don't want to do it either, but... we had no freaking choice. Have to go kill Desdemona, and that's gonna be a hard-ass battle right there.
I wish you could have known Father as we have.
Sounds like those raiders at Libertalia were quite a handful.
Let's see, let's buy some stuff over here. Can we talk to one of these people and buy stuff from them?
Excuse me.
It must make you proud to see all that Father has done. All that he has built.
Dining place. What the hell was it that I saw that synth that talked to me? It seemed like it had weapons. No, not over here. I think it was over here. Yep, here he is. Let's see.
Hey.
I have a variety of items that should prove useful in your surface missions.
Sure.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Let's see. Holy shit, that's expensive. You guys see how much that is? he doesn't have a lot that I could get from him, but can I sell him stuff? I probably have shit that I don't need here. Let's see. I need that. For sure I need that. Let me see. Buff outs. Sell that. Buffets. Bubble gun. Cigar box. Let's see what else we could sell. Justice Emily attacker. Let's get rid of that one. Enhanced staggering card. I don't even know where I got those from. Let's see. Rubber optics. I don't have a flame refuel, so we could sell that for sure. Fuse. I need the hazmat suit. Do I? Might need it? Just sell it. I'll find another one if I do need it. Mini nukes. I don't have anything to launch those with. So. Missiles. I think Piper might have my that missile thing that I gave her. Nibble faster movement while aiming. Okay. What about this? Does increase amount of damage as night grows longer. Oh, I have pre-war money. Okay, cool. So let's just go ahead and get this. And that's it for them because I don't have anything else I can sell them.
It's unfortunate that it's come to this. But there's really no other way.
From what I hear, that rogue scent at Libertalia was a real menace.
I need to freaking find weapons though. Where can I buy some?
Operating at full capacity.
Let's see if she has any weapons over here.
Dr. Higgs and Dr. Logan will likely face severe disciplinary measures for their actions.
Who?
All systems nominal.
Okay, I can't freaking find
Dr. Higgs and Logan are in violation of several regulations. You should get to bioscience right away, sir.
Bioscience? The hell's bioscience at? Robotics. The fuck is bioscience at? Right here?
For goodness sake, be reasonable. I know you can hear me. Now open this door.
What's going on?
Dr. Higgs and Dr. Loken have decided to protest your appointment as father's successor. They've taken control of the bioscience security systems and cut off our food supply.
Have they made any demands?
Not yet, but I expect they'll demand that you renounce all ties to the Institute.
Let's see. We'll change things recently with them.
Is there a way I can communicate with them?
As a matter of fact, there is. I can unlock the maintenance tunnel that leads to the bioscience observation room. From there, you should be able to communicate with Higgs and Logan. If you can't reason with them, you can use this holotape to access the command functions on the observation room terminal. That should give you some options. Just please, try to talk to them first. Use violence only as a last resort.
Okay, I guess.
Here we are. Just give me a moment. There, it's unlocked.
I've been here before. Christ, I didn't know they were gonna start attacking me. Do I have any grenades? Oh my god, I keep pressing that fucking button every time. Let's see. Weapons. Where the fuck are my weapons at? Oh, right here. Like, what the fuck? Any grenades and stuff? Nope. I'm gonna keep pressing that escape button every fucking time. I keep thinking of Dark Souls. Wait, is there stuff in here? Myself. Oh my god, escape again. There we go. Where the hell are these people at?
Aha! I thought I heard something. Made it past the guards. Impressive.
Lawrence.
If you come to change our minds, then you're wasting your time.
Made your point, direct solution, better way. Talk about this.
Can we talk about this?
Father chose not to talk to the directorate before anointing you his successor. So how about I follow his fine example?
Being selfish, not patient, person is tremendous.
Don't you think you're being a little selfish here?
Far from it. What we do to protect the Institute.
Change your mind, being unreasonable, stubborn fool. I am at pause? What?
I thought you were a reasonable man. Maybe I was wrong.
This is much bigger than just you and I. I'm protecting decades of research and progress. The answer is no. We will not back down.
Father's heir apparent. He made it past your impenetrable defenses.
What if he got that? Only opens with a key.
We've always had risks. We are still in control.
Let's see. How do I open this fucking thing? This guy's just being stupid. It sounds like he's not gonna wanna, what do you call it, hear me out. This only opens with a key. How the fuck am I gonna be able to open it?
No way to pick this.
Is there another way in? There's no other fucking way in, really? Oh, I've been through here. Wait. This takes me around, doesn't it? I think it does. I think this guy was the one that was talking, like, really messed up to the robots and stuff. Fuck is he at? There he is.
It's over, Dr. Higgs.
What do you plan to do now? Kill us and take the key? Go on then. Prove how right we were.
May train yourself. Go on long enough. Attack the scientists. Open the door.
Is that what you want? To be a martyr?
I want only what's best for the Institute. It's all I've ever wanted.
Dr. Higgs.
The rest seems little more than a glorified repairman. But I'm as much a scientist as any of them. Max, no.
It's over, Lawrence. You're a fool if you can't see that. Now, unless you intend to shoot me, please stand aside. I put an end to this.
Future generations will remember this decision, Max. I'll make sure of it.
Lawrence.
Spend enough time here, and you'll be sick to death of the word Sith.
Doctor.
I certainly am.
You guys, he's got like a douchebag, and he's gonna probably cause problems. You know what, dude? You're gonna have to die. I'm sorry. Who's shooting me? Are you shooting me? Actually, you know what? What if I would have gone a different way with it? Let me see. Hold on. Give me 1 second. Let's do this again. I'm gonna try to talk to this guy, and if there's another way, I'm gonna kill him. But I don't like him because he seems like he's a punk. Basically, he's talking like about he hates sins and all this other shit.
Is something.
What the hell?
I was in error. No enemy detected. Movement detected. I knew you would reveal yourself.
Can I hit you from here?
Door critically damaged.
Go. Let's go talk to this guy.
It's over, Dr. Higgs.
What do you plan to do now? Kill us and take the key? Go on then. Prove how right we were.
Nature in yourself, going long enough, gone long enough, attack the scientists, open the door.
This has gone on long enough. Open the door now.
No. I refuse. Now do your worst.
You lost your mind, Lawrence. I'll do it. I'll open the door.
Max, no.
It's over, Lawrence. And you're a fool if you can't see that. No, unless you intend to shoot me. Please stand aside. I put an end to this.
Future generations will remember this decision, Max. I'll make sure of it.
He's a punk. I'm gonna see what happens if they arrest him or something.
I suggest we confine ourselves to quarters until our fate's decided. We can at least face the consequences with our dignity intact.
What choice do we have?
Doc.
Okay, so I guess it's a good thing I probably went back. But we'll see.
I know you'll achieve great things here. We all do.
Doctor.
Bravo. I admit I was fearing for the worst, but I can see that I underestimated you.
Fear the worst?
What do you mean you feared the worst?
I just didn't want to see anyone get hurt. There is one further matter to discuss. Obviously, some kind of disciplinary action must be taken here. The question of what form it takes is up to you.
Kick them out, then they're on probation, execute them, no punishment.
Put them on probation. Limit their access to quarters and non-working areas.
That's more than fair. I'll see to it that everyone's notified. I'll take that holotape back. I also wanted to offer you something as a more personal expression of gratitude. I know that your work often takes you to the surface where supplies are scarce. I gathered these items together for you. I think you'll find them useful.
Cool, alright. So now we gotta go kill Desdemona. Which is kinda fucked up though, but I don't wanna do it, but I have to. So let's hit our map over here, and we're gonna have to go there and take her out. I really, really don't want to kill them, and it's gonna be a crazy ass fight if I do.
Tinker Tom's been looking for you.
Tinker Tom? The hell does he want? Let's see. I keep pressing that fucking button every fucking time. Well, I gotta have a stronger weapon than that. Let's see. That one's 50, this is 70, 190. There we go. Where the hell's Tinker Tom at? The fuck you want, Tinker Tom?
Dez has given me clearance to set up my atmospheric sensors. Finally, I can prove that the Institute is terraforming the Commonwealth. Eat that, Carrington.
What terraform?
Why would the Institute terraform the Commonwealth?
It goes back to the Big War. Who set off the first A-bomb? The Institute did. They started the whole war to kill everyone except their own diabolical scientists.
Give me details.
So my sensor, I call Amila, needs to be up high. Real high. Dez forced me to put some cameras and, you know, other low-tech surveillance crap on it to watch the Freedom Trail. Chuck that stuff if you need to. Like, you know, who couldn't spoof a conventional camera, right?
We need cameras watching the trail?
Look, I engineered the trail markers in code phrase myself. So anybody comes looking for us, whammo, spotted a mile away. Sure, the cameras could add a little insurance, but discovering the truth about the Institute's real plan is way more important. I got the perfect spot picked out. Set Mila up and let the juicy data pour in.
The hell? Well, that's not gonna happen because I'm about to kill everybody over here. Okay. I guess let's do this. Let's see, where's my, the fuck is it? Oh, here we go. Red axe. Damage resist, turn on those, and... Sorry, desdemona. I'm gonna have to kill you.
I just heard the most fascinating rumor. The story goes that you actually found the Institute. Been there and back again. Sounds crazy, right?
You hear that, evasive?
It's all true.
Deacon says you used teleportation. I can't imagine. You must feel justifiably proud of what your Minutemen have achieved in such a short time. Eventually, the Minutemen will devise their own plan to deal with the Institute. But I doubt your soldiers will place any priority on rescuing the synths inside. I'm counting on you being as passionate about freeing synths as we are. Please, work with us instead.
Side with the row.
I'll stick with my people in the Minutemen.
Of course I'm disappointed. But hopefully in time you'll come around. The fate of the synths depends on it.
Okay, well, I'm sorry, desdemona. You gotta die. To apologize.
We got a live one.
Let's do this.
Jesus Christ. God, that hurt. Jesus Christ. Deacon, I'm so sorry, dude. Shit, Piper's hit. I gotta kill all of them, that's crazy. Sorry, doctor, you gotta go. Out. That fucking hurt. I don't know why Piper's not shooting. You're the only one left, Doctor.
Remember your training.
That is fucked up. I gotta kill all these people. I did not want to kill them, especially her. Where is she at? Tinker Tom, man, I like everyone. But I mean, I didn't get really close to them, so I mean, the only one that I didn't want to kill was Glory. She seemed kind of cool. Okay. Oh shit. That's a pretty good armor. Take her armor. Let's see. Man, that sucks. I have to kill all of them. Even Deacon I killed, and he was a bad. I like Deacon. He was so cool. He's right here. Where's Deacon at? Right here. Man, that just makes me feel fucked up that I killed everyone over here. She does this like stuff. Wait, didn't I romance her? Where is she at? Are you like still stuck there?
Hey.
Where to?
Hey, Piper.
You look like you could use a pick-me-up.
Your thoughts?
I suppose this was always how it was going to end for the railroad, wasn't it? No one faces down the Institute and lives.
Your thoughts?
Or one well-preserved relic, you know that?
Are things all right between us?
Blue, I'm on cloud nine. Things couldn't be better. And that's all thanks to you.
That was all I had.
All right.
Man, it kind of sucks that I had to put her through that shit. Let's get out of here, Piper. We did what we had to do. Which I didn't enjoy doing, but to progress in the story, we had to do it. Go back to Father and talk to him, and then we're going to see what he tells us. I wish there would have been another way. I wish that maybe there might be, hopefully they check out some kind of like Bethesda takes out some kind of DLC or something, or like where you are able to make more options regarding the story and stuff like that, because that would be freaking cool. Or have like a different kind of ending or something. That would be, you know, I don't know how the ending is going to be, but I wish there were more choices for you to be able to make people like understand stuff, or like you're able to convince them to go for your cause and stuff like that. That would be pretty cool, you know. But right here you had no choice, and I knew no matter what I told to Father, my friend told me that he was not going to listen to you. Same thing with the railroad. If you try to talk to them, they will listen to you because they hate the Institute. So it would have been pointless for us to even say that to them. Oops, I every fucking time I keep pressing that shit. Okay, let's go back.
wouldn't be here. Not for your son.
Is he walking around?
Nice work bringing that rogue synth back.
Oh, he's upstairs, okay. Upstairs, okay.
And so, the work is done. I am sorry. I know it was likely difficult for you.
Doesn't matter. It was tough. It was.
It was tough. Yeah.
I assure you that there was no other way. Their fanaticism wouldn't have allowed it. There is obviously one final threat the Institute faces.
Threat?
What is it? What's this last threat?
Well, perhaps it's not that obvious after all.
The Brotherhood of Steel
covets technology and has made it clear that we cannot peacefully coexist. They will eventually come for us and attempt to take what we've spent so long creating. We need to destroy them before they can destroy us.
Destroy them?
Destroy them? What exactly do you mean?
I mean we eliminate all Brotherhood forces in the Commonwealth. But the problem with the Brotherhood of Steel goes beyond the edges of the Commonwealth. It's not enough to destroy them here. There are more of them out there in the world, Father. And they too will come for us.
They'll stay away, we screw, do it again.
You have something in mind if that happens.
I'd like to prevent it from happening in the first place. We will show them that if they interfere with us, the very technology they value so highly will be turned against them. We will teach them that we can appear at a moment's notice, wherever we please, and they cannot ever stop us. They will know better than to ever interfere with us again.
Make things worse, convince.
You seem pretty convinced this will work.
The Institute is nothing if not thorough. Dr. Lee should be expecting you in her lab. She can fill you in on the details. Time is of the essence.
Okay, so I guess we started that, the one for the Brotherhood. I'm not sure how far we're into beating the game, but if we're taking out the Brotherhood, that's gotta be some... We've gotta be real close to beating the game. Not really sure how close, though, but getting close. Yeah, but that's gonna be a tough fight, and I don't really much care for the Brotherhood of Steel because, like, I really didn't care about them or join them. The only one that I probably care about is the girl that you talked to. You met. She was actually real nice to me, and that's kind of fucked up. Hopefully, I don't have to kill her, but she's probably gonna be there. Watch. Anyways, guys, we're gonna end it here. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this let's play. Share, like, and subscribe. And let me know what you guys think. So see you guys next time for more Fallout 4. Have a good day.